she will be performing shlokam and kriti.
Oh.